big challenge. Lots of work still to be done around here. Looks like geyser activity in springs have formed. Now, the addicts come from the desert, so they don't need a lot of water, but if they want fresh water, well, they're going to have it available here.
Go.
Different predators have moved to the area, but you saw the horns on